Hey everyone, I'm Daniel, and yeah, that's the face that's been behind all these edits that you've seen on my channel. Well, I don't want to waste your time, I don't want to waste my time, you've already the title. First of all, the title is a little bit clickbait because I'm not entirely quitting making edits. I will make them, but way less often, yeah. But yeah, in this video I will tell you first of all why I decided to do this, and second of all, what have I decided to do? So what's going to be the main thing on my channel starting from, well, from this month on, yeah. So yeah, let's actually begin. I don't have any scripts around here, so my English, maybe I will make some mistakes in my language because English is my native language, so I'm apologizing. And yeah, let's actually just start, you know, this is my second attempt to make this video because the first attempt, my video was like 17 minutes long and I don't want to make this video longer than 8 or 10 minutes. So let's just go straight into the reason why I decided to make less, way less edits. When I say less edits, I mean instead of 3 edits a month, I would make 1 edit per 3 or 4 months, maybe. Maybe 2, I'm not sure about this. I just need, you know, first of all, I will need to start to make the new kind of videos and then see how much time they take and all, you know, and how much I have time I would have left for the edit. So I would say once in a 3 or 4 months. So the reason, first of all, before I will tell you the reason, you will need to know some context. And yeah, if you're wondering why I'm talking so fast, it's because I don't want to make this video long, and I don't want to make this video longer than 10 minutes, because there isn't so much information for a 10 minute video long. So yeah, so I'm going to talk a little bit faster, you know. So yeah, the reason. Well, first of all, what you need to know is that I love making edits. I love making YouTube, and I spent insanely amount of time on making videos. Seriously, one video takes me around 7 till 10 days to make. It depends on how hard the edit is, but yeah, basically like most commonly 7 till 10 days. And for the 7-10 days, I edit a video for 6 hours till 8 hours a day. And I'm not joking, it's most commonly it's like 3 hours in the morning and then 4 to 5 hours, you know, in the noon, afternoon, you know. So I'm spending a lot of time doing edits, and well, it's because I love it. Because I love it, and the second reason is because I want to make YouTube as a source of income. You know, I want to make money with YouTube so that, well, I could live from that, because in 1 or 2 years, I will already, you know, be gone from the school, which means that my parents are already asking questions about what my goals are, you know what I mean? And although I'm not telling them, they probably already figured it out, but yeah, I would need to already, you know, when I will be 20 already, I'm 18 by now, I would need to find, obviously, an apartment, maybe an apartment, because I'm someone who doesn't want to live with their parents for too long. So yes, I want to find an apartment to live in, and here we go, Raid Shadow Legends. It's not a promotion that I've done, I've just, you know, clicked on a video here of Red Dead Redemption 2. So yeah, and because of that, I obviously need money, and I want to make money with YouTube, and I think there's nothing bad about it, right? You know, because you need to understand that I spend so much time, so much effort, I put all this stuff into my videos, that, like, seriously, I don't spend a lot of time of school anymore, you know, homework and all. My grades went downhill for the past couple of months because I've just concentrated so much on the edits, so I think it's understandable why I want to have an income from them, right? So, and here is the main problem. The money is the problem here, and I don't want you to understand this like greed or so. No, no, I'm not a greedy person. I don't need a lot of money to live, but I need some sort of amount of money, a minimum, you know, with which I could live, you know what I mean? And edits, the problem of edits is, first of all, I'm not making a lot of edits, and I don't think that I will be able in the future to make more than 3 edits a month. So that's the first thing, so not a lot of videos. But the second main thing is that 90% of all my videos, I just cannot monetize them, which means that I don't get any income from them. So for the last 6 months, I've only made 2 videos, 2 edits, which I could monetize. That means that I've got money from them. It was the Spider-Man edit and the Arthur Morgan Devil Inside edit, you know. So for 6 months, only 2 videos from which I could get money. From one, I've only got €1, and from Devil Inside, Arthur Morgan, so far in these 2 weeks, I got like €7 or €8, which, well, if I would want to live alone, obviously €10, even €20, €50 won't be enough to live, right, in a month. And, you know, I want to make edits with copyrighted songs. You know, I have a lot of ideas in my head. I've written them down in my phone, and they all require copyrighted songs, which means that I will not able to monetize them. And the problem is that no matter how many subscribers I have, no matter how many views I will have, nothing matters in edits, because if you are not able to monetize your video, then nothing really matters. You know, I really appreciate your love for my videos. I think that's how you say it in English. I really do, but it won't be enough. Someday, in a year or two, it just won't be enough anymore. And, you know, I just need a source of income. And that's why I'm doing this whole thing. Because I just don't see any real future where I could live with that amount of money per month, if you could understand me.
Sorry for interrupting this video, but there's one thing that I forgot to mention while I recorded yesterday. And the thing is that, well, you can still save the edits by joining me on Buy Me a Coffee. That's basically like a Patreon. It's very similar to a Patreon. I'm filming with my phone right now. I hope the sound is more or less fine. And well, here you can choose a membership. There are 2 options of memberships. The $1 per month, or euro, or whatever currency you have in your country, and the €5 or dollar option, where you get, like, be the first one to know all my monthly videos in advance and get a shout out in the end of each of my commentary videos, because, well, from time to time I will make a commentary video, so in there, you know, I can make a shout out. And, you know, if you don't want to join me on a monthly basis, you can just buy me a butterbeer, which is also like 1 butterbeer, $1, $3, $3, $5, $5. The beauty of this Buy Me a Coffee website is that you don't have to join a membership. So that means that you can just, you know, go into this website now and then and just, you know, click on $1, for example, and that'd be enough. I think that a lot of people have the option, the $1 per dollar per month, and maybe it doesn't mean a lot to you, but it will mean a lot to me. And well, if we get a specific amount of members, a specific amount of money, I will think about, well, continue making 3 or 2 edits a month like I do it right now. So if you want to, well, keep it alive, please consider joining me on monthly, or just a support. This is how it looked like. The description, the link is going to be in the description and in the comments, so yeah.
And now we're going to come to the thing, what's going to happen on this channel. So I thought about it for a couple of weeks, and I've decided that edited walkthroughs will be really fun. I'm not gonna lie, I have inspired myself by Miffy Moo, I think I pronounced his nickname right. The link to his channel is going to be in the description. He's making this kind of edited playthroughs, you know, where he plays God of War for the first time, or Last of Us Uncharted for the first time. I think you might have already heard of him, because he has a lot of views, you know. So, and I think I'm someone who, well, first of all, I have a dark sense of humor, and plus I could add my things that would make my playthroughs, edited playthroughs, special. Like, for example, this webcam, 60fps, the 60fps webcam, where you could already see my face each time I will play in my reactions, plus it is my sense of humor, which is a dark sense of humor, so you could expect a lot of dark jokes in your favorite games, like The Last of Us 2, Assassin's Creed, or whatever games we want to play. And I'm also planning on doing sometimes, like very rarely, like regular walkthroughs, you know, when there's like a new game coming out. I'm actually planning to make a walk John Life is Strange remastered, if anyone who's interested in this. So yeah, this kind of edited videos, you know, again, if you want to have an idea of what these videos are, then just check this dude's channel out. I will make something similar, but again, with my webcam, with my sense of humor, and, you know, with this kind of thing. And I think I will be able to make 2 videos a week. I think. I'm not sure. I won't promise anything, but I think two videos a week, which means an 8 videos a month. Why I decided for this? Well, first of all, because I will not use any copyrighted songs for this, which means that I will be able to make some amount of money from these videos. Plus, I really want to do this. Now, I thought about it, and it's a really cool idea, you know, to play something and then to comment on it, you know, something really funny to entertain people, because that's what I'm doing on YouTube. I'm entertaining people. So yeah, that's the future of my videos. And first of all, the next video is going to be about edits. I'm going to show you from A to Z how I edit and make videos, edits, so that it's like kind of this last gift for you guys. And by the way, this is not the first change on my channel, this is actually the second change already, because I started YouTube making only commentary videos about movies and video games. Yep, I did this, and after 6 months I've started to make edits, but back then I only had like 100 subscribers, and 90% of all the subscribers were sub for sub, so not real subscribers. But now, when I have the responsibility, where I have so many lovely people who watch my videos and comment, and, you know, just makes my heart warm. I'm really sorry, like I said, English isn't my native language, so, and I don't have any script around here, so I can make some mistakes. Again, I'm advertising, let's make this away. So yeah, I hope that you got something from what I've said right now. So yeah, the main thing is I'm going to make editors walkthroughs beginning from, I would say, in 2 weeks. Because next week, in the end of next week, I want to, you know, release this kind of goodbye edit. I mean, I will still make edits, but like once in 3 or 4 months. So the people who subscribe to this channel for the edits, don't worry. I will make them, but more rarely. Rarely, yeah. And yeah, my Redemption 2 fans, don't worry too, I will make this Redemption 2 edit that I have in my mind, so don't worry about it. Yeah, that's basically it, guys. I don't know what else I should say. I think I've described my problem, my issue with the edits. To be honest, when I first realized that I need to make it, I was very sad. Again, you don't have to trust me and anything, but I was really sad, and I was really down for a couple of days, but now I've already like accepted it, because this is the, I feel like this is the way that I need to go on my YouTube path. I've already made one decision, which was making edits, and it really helped grow my channel, but now it's really time to think about the future. And yeah, that's basically it. I don't know what else to say. By the way, I will continue to stream each week, so the people who are on all my streams, don't worry, streams are going to be continued one time in a week, so don't worry, this will not change. And yeah, basically that's it. I wish you all the best. By the way, I have coronavirus confirmed, so I'm on isolation right now, but don't worry, I feel fine. You know, I don't have any symptoms. I have coronavirus, I did the test, but I don't have any symptoms. So yeah, guys, I wish you all the best. I wish you health, which is really important right now. And yeah, I will see you tomorrow on my stream, for those who watch my streams. And for the other people, I will see you in the end of the next week. Probably the end. I can't promise, but probably the end of the next week. So yeah, bye-bye.